paperwork. Mm-hmm. They're going to have orientation-y events where I'm going to get paid and they're going to teach us stuff.
Nice.
It's very inspirational. Like, they're having a story.
Yeah. Different problems you're having with it. And then we go and we do mini facials. And so we go through the whole skincare process, and then we do makeup afterwards.
Does that cost money?
No, it's free.
I should come in sometime. Should.
I don't know.
So, how is your day?
Good. He had to work today. So. We'll meet up later. Go to dinner.
Do you want to go see the parade?
I would like to, but I have to go to the parade.
No, I have to work in time.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah,
but maybe next year.
Yeah, I've never been myself,
Excuse me.
I've heard it's really pretty.
That kind of behavior is appropriate
Sometimes
in public.
Candy. Yeah, I had to do like 3 interviews, one after
Excuse
the other.
Excuse me. Oh, should you be behaving like that in public?
Okay. But they chose me. That's something that the new one doesn't open.
Hello?
July,
oh,
okay. So
can you hear me?
No, I don't think I officially start till the new branch opens in July.
Oh, what?
Orientation group. Training things.
Are you ignoring me?
Until then, and I get paid for those.
That's awesome.
You're very rude.
Produces locally grown, and we know how to treat others in a work environment.
You are all really cool. Very immature and childish.
Yeah. I'll get some cash from my pocket.
Yeah.
And you are incredibly disrespectful of others.
So what have you been up to?
I've got a chance to.
Do you think I'm just going to go away because you're ignoring me?
Exactly. Yeah. Hey, have you seen the new, do you watch Smash?
I don't.
Yeah,
I feel like just between everything, it's I don't get to hang out with anyone anymore. It's amazing how much simpler life is when you don't get sucked into stupid arguments.